times 0, understand? Take row times column, huh? Okay. Then the second one, 2 times 2, 4. And then 1 times 3, 3. 2 times 1, 2. Then take the second row. Row 2. Ini barisan 2. And column 2. Column 1. So you take 3 times 1, 3. The middle one, 0 times 2, 0. And then 1 times 0, 0. Understand? And then now you take this row times column 2. So 3 times 2, you get 6. 0 times 3, you get 0. 1 times 1, you get 1. Understand? So your answer will be 4, 9, 3, 7. And then? So second one, same. Q times P, also same. So Q times P, this is a 3 by 2. 3 by 2, this is 2 by 3. Understand? 3 by 2 times 2 by 3. So what's the answer? So we have 3 by 2, 2 by 3. Middle summer, okay. Answer will be what? 3 by 3. 3 by 3. So your last answer is a 3 by 3 matrix. So you will get like this. So 1 times 2, 2. Then 2 times 3, 6. Then you take first row, column 2. 1 times 1, 1. 2 times 0, 0. Then 1 times 2, 2. 2 times 1, 2. See? 3 row, 3 column. Then you take second row. 2 times 2, 4. 3 times 3, 9. Then you take 2 times 1, 2. 3 times 0, 0. Then 2 times 2, 4. 3 times 1, 3. See now? Finish. Then take, repeat again, call row 3. Row 3, 0 times 2, 0. 1 times 3, 3. So 0 times 1, 0. 1 times 0, 0. 0 times 2, 0. 1 times 1, 1. So you check nicely. We only can go wrong if you choose the wrong number. Then your answer will be wrong. If one answer is wrong, the whole thing is wrong. Just see here, there was one. Satu silap je semua silap. So you better check.
Yeah. Final saja.
Midterm tak ada. So midterm exam is 5th, 6th, 12th, 13th March, you know. Tapi on the 6th we got class, no? Student line exam, but our class keep on, no? On the 6th March, no? Sebab we don't have exam. So you must finish your assignment, no? Balik start buat, no? You don't wait, huh? Because our next tutorial bila, our next tutorial 20th February, no? 3 minggu lagi. Next tutorial, so you better start doing.
But this
time there's
only 4 tutorials.
Yeah, 4.
The previous
one
like 5.
Because why? Many students don't want to come. So we cut and see how first. That means those who come are the serious ones.
But it's unfair to the, for the serious students.
Unfair to me, because I come and teach, the student don't come. Waste my time. Now, what we do is we give. That you quote, don't worry, we give extra class. But as I say, extra class, we have to charge you 10 ringgit. But we give you market, okay? We give you material, you come, we give you longer hours. Then, so those who are serious, come. Now Air Asia, Open University Malaysia is Air Asia concept. No need to increase this. They give you minimum. So you want to add anything, you pay a little bit money. Little bit lah, bukan banyak. Don't like, until that student wants student to pay, collection module must bring sleep. Remember, if it's not exam, you have to talk about sleep, you cannot go into the exam hall. So what you do, you go back and bring. Kalau you don't want to go back and bring, go to the counter. The counter will charge you 2 ringgit. Is it fair now, Liza? 2 ringgit. Should we charge 5 ringgit? Like KL?
KL
5 ringgit. So student complain. One student write to Berita Harian. Came out in the paper. Open University Malaysia collect illegal money. 2 ringgit. Pasal 2 ringgit.
Tapi apa nama
tak
boleh buat
handbag dalam B1? Memang tak boleh lah. Pasal we tangkap so many student copy.
Ada?
Yes. So before apa-apa jadi, better we, you know what handbag is, you pray. Let's say after some time, suddenly you terlupa, ada satu you want to take. So when you, kita pengawal tu, we will observe. The moment you bend down, take something from handbag, we will take your handbag. Kalau kita buka, got notes, you kena. Yes, it's an offense. So lebih baik, jangan bawa lah. Tak ada masalah, ya kan? We also don't want to catch you. Bila kena tangkap,